Hey everyone, it's the Dark Knight Admin, and today I want to talk to you about that little issue where you're not seeing those page layout changes when you know you've made the change. We've all been there. You know you hit that save button after you made that change. You go back to the page and check it out and you don't see the update. You go back to the page layout again and you check it out and like, okay, the field's been added and you don't see the update. Did you know that your most likely culprit is Salesforce cache? If you're not aware, Salesforce is a very cache-heavy program. The fix is pretty easy. All you have to do is turn off the enable secure and persistent browser caching to improve performance. So that's underneath your session settings there. Just go to your quick find, type in session settings, click in the session settings, and then uncheck that checkbox next to that caching feature right there. So uncheck that box right there. Once you have that unchecked, when you go back to your report, your page layouts, whatever page you're loading, it's going to always pull in the most relevant page layout information for you because it's not pulling from that cache anymore. But just for some food for thought, I do recommend only doing this in the sandbox as this feature is to promote your pages to run faster. If you turn this off in production, it will cause your users a longer time to load the pages because every time it's going to load a page, it's going to go find the most current page layout and display it to your users. Whereas if you leave that checkbox checked, it's going to keep whatever's in cache and pull up what's relevant, and eventually it will show that update that's needed. Thanks for coming. See you next time.